Hey you, come here.
So, how much are we talking about?
1,000.
1,000?
Yeah.
Take a good look here. This is just a sample, and it's worth 1,000.
That's not enough, man. That's not enough. You need more.
So what do you insist?
I think 2 bags.
It'll be 2,000.
No, 1,000 is enough. If you can't bring it, then it's cancelled. The deal's cancelled.
Okay, so we'll settle the deal first with this 1 bag, and I'll bring the rest later.
How much will that small bag worth then?
This will be worth 1,000.
No, I can't. That's too much.
Give me your price.
400.
400? I wouldn't settle for less than 800.
Okay, 7.
Got it.
Hey yo, why are we smuggling drugs with the Scarletta family when we can smuggle our own?
But we're taking a great risk!
Hey yo, what about us? We have to think about ourselves too.
But they will surely attack us!
Let them! We know we ain't no less than them. Just remember who we are.
Yes, we will do it for us.
Boss, what do you insist on a deal with the Collins?
I do not know, but something needs.
Did you hear the news? The Hoods are trying to cheat on us.
That's not possible. We just made a deal with them a few days back.
But I heard the news on the streets.
Enough is enough. We must have our revenge. And to take that revenge, one of you must go kill one of their own.
Boss, I'll do the job for you.
You have been as a brother to me. I entrust you with this.
Hey, bro. Are you one of the Hoods?
Yeah, what's the matter?
Hoods! Stop!
Let's leave him here. Let's go.
Come in.
Trust a man like you who killed one of our members, family.
If you don't trust me, I'll put my gun down.
Let's discuss this. Sit. Max, Shakur, they're gone. I can't believe this.
Can't believe this. You can look at this photo.
I put that away.
Calm down, sir. Sit down. Just have a seat.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna kill their boss.
How are we gonna do that?
We're gonna do it together, man.
I have a plan, sir.
What plan?
Vito, the boss of the Scarletta, is getting baptized on 15th of August next week. We can kill them
We can ambush them and we can kill them.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
What if it's a lie?
Do you think I would lie? After all I did, I sacrificed my life.
Okay, for once, I'll have to trust you. You better be sure. Brothers!
Vito's gone.
We need a new leader. Lead us now.
Yes, fine.
Decided that you should take your father's place.
So what do you think about that?
I'm gonna continue my father's legacy. But for you to become a leader, you should go for some training.
Sir, these are the three of the best trainers here we've got in this family.
I'm Max Milano.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Gary.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Fredo.
Nice to meet you.
Hello, it's me, George. I'm here to tell you that we're going to ambush the Scaletta again. And this time, we're not going to kill only one of them, but we're going to kill the entire family, including his Vito's son. Yes, I understand. Yes, the plan is done. We are going to kill the whole of the Scaletta family. Yes, the deal is done. Thank you.
So what do you think of this place for Michael's training?
Yeah, this seems to be the right place.
Wait up, Tiago! I just heard George talking to the Hoods.
What's the news?
Wait, the rest of them are coming.
What are you guys talking about?
I heard George talking to the Hoods. He was planning to kill all of us and then take over the Scaletta's.
I don't believe you! George has been a part of this family since we started the job.
I've been noticing George for the last few days. His attitude has changed. He is not the George we knew before.
I think we should kill him. Yes, we should kill him after tonight's meeting.
What do you say, Mancini?
We should kill him.
How's everything?
Very good. We have a job for you. Are you willing to take it up?
Why not? Sure. Ah! Leave me! What are you doing?
Wait! Ah!
Mancini, should we kill him?
Let Michael decide.
We don't trust me, my girls have to die!
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the head.
Brothers, this might be our last meeting. Every time I make a song, we should be proud of ourselves. Every time I'm in the street, pyros and crips all got along. They probably got me down by the end of the song. The Scarlettas think they can overrun us. Let us show them who we really are. The Hoods.
Man down, where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city I run, my nigga.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rapper, I'm slinking crack or moon cocaine. This is cul-de-sac and plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, El Boogie, Yang Yang, YG Lucky. Ride down Rosecrans, it got ugly. Waving your hand out the window, check yourself. Warriors and Conan's, hope euphoria can slow dance with society.
The first one to get killed, seen a light skin. You are a
Ringo.
You killed
Masters.
What about my father?
It was back when I was nine. Joey packed a nine. Packed a stand on every porch you find. We adapt to crime. Let them fingers for guns at a time. Put the sliding door. Fuck us up. Fuck you shooting for if you ain't walking up, you fucking punk. Picking up the fucking pump. Picking up you sucker. Sucker dip the tire. Sucker. Bunch of roller bullets coming from AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said when we was eating that free lunch. Oh man, goddamn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94. Fuck your truth. Now crawl your head in that noose. You wind up dead on the news. Ain't no peace treaty, just peace and BG's up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies, IVs on top of IVs. Obviously, the coroner between the sheets like the Aussies. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate or they'll be calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes except when we in traffic and tragic happens. That shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy your chopper and have a doctor on speed dial, I guess. Mad City.
Bend down, where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city I run, my nigga.
If I lose and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, yak, yak.
I think this is the right decision. We should kill him.
And how are we gonna do that?
We're gonna do it together.
Enough is enough. We have to.
Yes, what about us?
But they will surely attack us!
Let them! We ain't no less!
Shit! Boss, what are we gonna do about the deal with the Korean families?
I don't know, but something needs to be done.
Oh, bro.